Help! We need help in here.
She's seizing right now, so if you want to, you can help us.
You can help us turn her side.
Is she gonna be okay? Is the baby okay?
Well, we're gonna
keep monitoring.
When did it start?
Simulation is actually what we would consider utilizing mannequins instead of human beings, and bringing them through certain techniques.
So someone acts as the voice of the patient and controls the mannequin, and then the students are in here acting as the nurse, caring for the patient in response to whatever the instructor has planned for.
The mannequin becomes more and more like real life, like it's a real patient. And the more you start to treat it that way, the more it becomes a real environment.
I can program her to deliver probably about every 10 to 15 minutes. So any type of disease process of birthing, any type of problem with a birth, we can simulate that.
We can just create a safe space for them to go for trial and error, really. And that's something you won't ever get in the hospital.
In the clinical setting, I know that I'm a student, and I kind of feel like I have that place when I walk into clinical. They're a little more hesitant to us doing more complicated care, which is what we can get in here. To progress within my career, I think that's really important to have all those experiences that include making the mistakes, because if you don't make mistakes, you can't move forward.
So when you are in a high stress situation, such as a patient having a seizure, your body has an actual chemical response. And part of that chemical response gets tucked into your brain and helps you remember how to respond appropriately the next time you're in that same stressful situation.
When you're reading a book, you're only absorbing the information. And when I'm in here, my body's reacting to that information, and you can be trembling, you're sweating, you're thinking in your head, what do I know to help this person? When all I had to do, according to the book, was administer oxygen.
One more, come on. One, two, three, four, five, come on, six, seven, eight.
Okay, oh my gosh, you did it. Good job, here he is.
Oh, he's beautiful.
Oh my God, he's gorgeous.
Good job, team.